Excel isn't what it used to be. It's evolved massively over the past few years. Yet, surprisingly, many powerful new features remain hidden in plain sight. In this video, I'll reveal 5 fantastic Excel features that can save you time and make your work so much easier. Let's jump right in. The first one is creating checklists like these. To create a checklist, the first step is to insert the new checkboxes in column B. They are available in the Insert menu. Select all the rows. Go to Conditional Formatting, New Rule, and select the last option where you can write a formula. And write the formula as equal to $B2 equal to true. Select the formatting. And there you are. By the way, you can download this file and practice along if you like. The link is in the description. The next one is creating lists or dropdowns where you can add additional values easily. Here is a list which contains 2 items, north and east. Now if I add a west in the cell A4, it becomes visible in the list without making any changes. Let's see how to do that. Go to Data menu and click on Data Validation. Select List in Allow. In Source, select a few additional cells. And after the colon, add the dot operator or a period. Press OK. The list displays the regions North and East. And it automatically includes more regions as you add in the selected range. The third cool feature is using the Copilot. You will of course need access to Copilot. I have access to it through my Microsoft 365 subscription. Click on Copilot. And let's write what we want to do. I'm trying to highlight the duplicate rows in the data that we have. Click Send. Copilot is doing its stuff. And it has recommended a solution using conditional formatting. Let's click on Apply. And there it is. It has identified the duplicate rows. Of course, you need to be careful. Sometimes Copilot may not give accurate results, but mostly it does. Let's close Copilot. The next feature is super helpful when you're working with a large data set. Click on any cell, go to View, and click on Focus Cell. And it highlights the entire row and column. You can even select a color of your choice. To turn it off, click on Focus Cell again. And let's look at the last one. I want to format the header row. Let me give a dark blue background color. Now I can't read the cell values easily. So let's change the color of the text. But before I do that, let me turn the high contrast only option. Now Excel only displays those colors which will be easily visible on the dark blue background color, thus making formatting slightly easier for you. So these are 5 features that I use as regularly as I can to simplify my work in Excel. Let me know in comments which one you found most useful. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment with any questions or topics you'd like us to cover, And don't forget to subscribe our channel, Analytics Success, for more tips and tricks on Excel and data analytics. Thanks for watching.